My name is Frank. I'm from Kotzebue, Alaska. Born and raised.
The hardest part about living in Alaska is you feel real isolated.
If I want to get out of Kotzebue, I have to fly 600 miles to Anchorage.
Things that stick out about growing up, there are stuff to do, but at the same time, it's like nothing to do. So you get tired of it all the time and trying to avoid trouble. I haven't gone camping in a while, but when you did, you just lose track of time. You go out and about and just listen to nothing, basically just wildlife. One of the benefits about being Inupiaq is, I feel like I have a step ahead on survival. They all hunt for food, or they have traditional values they go by. Like, I were to get lost with a group of people who have no idea what it's like hunting and stuff like that, I feel like I'd have a bit of an edge on them. I guess what I missed, nothing really was quite hard, just hoping my family was gonna be all right.
I was actually kind of thinking about going down to the lower 48. I wanted to check out this National Res Convention.
Timing ain't right, but I need your help here. I need somebody here to go do the hunting.
I was the only person in my household that had a job. So I guess me having to help out with bills, and yeah, I'm glad I could help out, not just be some selfish a**hole, you know? What I like most about San Diego is probably just the countless things to do. Like, I planned on moving out of Alaska for a while, just to nowhere. So it's nice to go and see some places and at least try it out for a little bit, you know? Living in San Diego kind of makes me appreciate, like, the quietness and just how relaxing everything is back home. There's actually times where everybody's asleep and not, you don't have people awake doing something.